जम्मू एंड कश्मीर। इन द लास्ट चैप्टर वी यू लर्न अबाउट इंडिया। फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर ऑनवर्ड्स यू विल लर्न अबाउट इट्स वेरियस स्टेट्स एंड यूनियन टेरिटरीज। जम्मू एंड कश्मीर द पिक्चर इज लोकेट द नॉर्दर्न मोस्ट स्टेट इन द मैप ऑफ इंडिया। इट इज जम्मू एंड कश्मीर। इट्स बॉर्डर्स टच द कंट्रीज ऑफ चाइना, अफगानिस्तान एंड पाकिस्तान एंड द इंडियन स्टेट्स ऑफ पंजाब एंड हिमाचल प्रदेश। देयर आर मेनी डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर। जम्मू एंड कश्मीर इज सिचुएटेड इन द हिमालय रीजन। इट स्टैंड्स एडमिस्ट हाई माउंटेन्स एंड फॉरेस्ट। द रिवर्स इंडस, चेनाब एंड झेलम फ्लो थ्रू द स्टेट। श्रीनगर इज इट्स कैपिटल। इन विंटर देयर इज हैवी स्नोफॉल हेयर। द होल सिटी गेट्स कवर्ड विथ स्नो। हैंस द कैपिटल ऑफ द स्टेट शिफ्ट्स टू जम्मू। दिस मीन्स दैट श्रीनगर इज द समर कैपिटल ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर एंड जम्मू इज द विंटर कैपिटल। The famous Vaishno Devi temple is situated near Jammu. In Jammu and Kashmir, about 80% of the people depend on agriculture for their livelihood. The main crops grown are wheat, paddy, and maize. At some places, barley and millets are grown too. Gram is grown in the Ladakh region. The climate of Kashmir is favorable for the production of fruits, apples, pears, plums, grapes, pomegranates, almonds, peaches, apricots, walnuts, cherries, etc. are grown abundantly in Jammu and Kashmir. Besides farming, the Kashmiris rear goats and sheep. The Kashmiris are tall and fair complexion. They wear salwar and a loose shirt called firan. The kangri helps to keep their bodies warm. It is a small portable clay pot containing hot coal, which is carried under the clothing to keep the body warm. The Kashmiris live in houses having sloping roofs. Owing to the abundance of mountain passes in the state, there are very few railway lines. The roads are circular. The Jammu Pathankot Highway connects the state with the other parts of India. The Jawahar Tunnel connects Srinagar with Jammu. There are airports in Srinagar and Jammu from where aeroplanes fly to many parts of India. There are two lakes, Nagina and Dal, in Srinagar. People enjoy boat rides in them in the Shikharas. Many kinds of houseboats float in the Dal Lake. These provide almost all the home facilities. During holidays, people hire and live in them. Some people grow flowers and vegetables on floating planks. These are called raths. Kashmiris are fine artists. They do fine embroidery and engraving on dupattas, carpets, felts, walnut wood, leather, papier mache, and copperware. These are unparalleled in the world. Urdu is the main language spoken by the people of Kashmir. They also speak Kashmiri, Dogri, Ladakhi, and Punjabi. Although people of different communities live in Jammu and Kashmir, all Kashmiris are fond of music and dance. A folk dance called Rauf is very popular there. Jammu and Kashmir is a very beautiful state. Lots of tourists visit it annually and enjoy themselves. In the spring, the entire state blooms with fruits and flowers. Exercise. Some items assessment. Tick the correct options. The northernmost state of India is Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat, Jammu and Kashmir. Right answer, Jammu and Kashmir. The summer capital of Jammu and Kashmir is Jammu, Srinagar, Nainital, Srinagar. The main language of the people of Kashmir is Hindi, Sindhi, Urdu. Nagina and Dal are the two lakes in Ladakh, Srinagar, Jammu. Srinagar. Fill in the blanks. Jammu and Kashmir is the state of India, Union State of India. Kashmiri people keep their bodies warm with the help of the Kangri. The main occupations of the people in Jammu and Kashmir is farming or you can say agriculture. It's good for you to say agriculture. Agriculture. Next is the popular folk dance of Jammu and Kashmir. The popular folk dancer, here is the dance is called Kashmir are the fond of music and dance, a folk dance called Rauf. Here is Rauf. Rauf is the popular dance of Jammu and Kashmir. Okay. Hello. Next is many kinds of households float in the of Kashmir. In the Dal Lake. Many kinds of household float in the Dal Lake. It is in the Dal of Kashmir. Jammu is the winter capital of Jammu and Kashmir. The Kashmiri live in houses having roofs, sloping roofs. Here is lives in houses having sloping roofs. Sloping roofs. SLOPP, just wait, not double P, P. Only P-I-N-G. Sloping ropes. Next question answer. Name some language spoken by the Kashmiri people. Languages are. Here is the Urdu main, but not only main. Not only Urdu, but also they spoke Urdu. And then Kashmiri, Dogri, Ladakhi, and Punjabi. There is one. C-1. C1. Okay. Next. Name the rivers flowing through Jammu and Kashmir. Name the rivers flowing through Jammu and Kashmir. Rivers names are Jammu and Kashmir. Here is in my regions. The streets amounts for the rivers Chenab, Jhelum, rivers, and there is Indus. Indus, Zainab, and Jhelum flow to the state two. C2 number. Okay. C2. Here's Indus, Zainab, and Jhelum. Next is, why are there very few railway lines in Jammu and Kashmir? Why are? Here is, owing to the abundance of mountain passes in the state, there are very few railway lines. That is C, number 3 question. Next. 4. Kashmiri are fine artists. Explain. Here is, Kashmiris are fine artists. They do fine embroidery and engravings on dupattas, carpets, felts, walnut, wood, leather, papiers, meche, and the copperware. These are unparalleled in the world. Okay. Next is, what are the crops grown in Jammu and Kashmir? Crops are wheat, paddy, maize, barley, millets, gram. These are, there is wheat, maize, and barley also, there is given phone number. Okay, these crops are grown in Jammu and Kashmir. Next is, write one or two lines about the following: Rad, Kangri, Roop, and Firan. There are Rad. Some people grow flowers and vegetables on floating planks. These are called Rad. Okay, Rad is A. Next, Roop. A folk dance called Roop is very popular there. One sentence. Next. They wear salwar and a loose shirt is called. Loose salt is called Firon. Next, the Kangri helps keep their bodies warm. Completed in this way with question answer Jammu and Kashmir. Thanks for watching.